Well, good day to you. This is Games from the Chippy, and I'm Mentski, and we're going to play another game for a whole credit. So what is it going to be today? In 1990X, the world is... Oh, for fuck's sake, what is it with these games scrolling their stories up far too quick? One of them's blonde. One of them's ginger. They're an anti-terrorism team. And today's game is Thunder Fox. So let's put the credit in. And let's press start. And stage one, break through the enemy's front line. Yeah, okay, we'll do that. It's a stabby shooty game! We like stabby shooty games, don't we? Yes, we do. So let's continue in this vein by stabbing and shooting a lot of apparently terrorists, all wearing neat matching uniforms. You can stab a barrel and blow it up, of course, you know, because that's what happens when you stab barrels, isn't it? You know? Let's get that guy's gun. I'm not going to use the gun, because guns are completely useless in this game. It's like a 2D version of Dead Rising. It's raining a bit. God, I wish it was raining here. It's still another hot day. Still waiting for the rain. Interesting story about that. The reason why I'm not doing the games from the Chippies as often as I wished, but I'll leave it for a gap in the gameplay. Right, yes, that's we'll use this Jeep. We will drive this Jeep. Right, so plow everybody down, and somehow they managed to knock me out of my seat, because that is obviously physically possible. Right, oh, fuck. There's barrels there. If I crash the Jeep into those, I lose the Jeep. Oh, crap, I've lost the Jeep anyway. And I think I'm at the end of the level. I've managed to actually get all the way to the end of the level in the Jeep. Oh! Destroy tank. Okay. I've got a gun, though. I can destroy tank with gun. And get him out of the turret and throw a grenade. And, oh, fuck me, I did that a bit quick. Into my hovercraft. Let's go away. Extra health, useful. So yes, at this point, this game turns into a shoot-em-up. Quite interestingly. So it's a little bit different to your normal stabby shooty games, which is usually just stabby and shooty. I mean, obviously this is shooty, but it's a different type of shooty, so that's good. So what was I saying about, it's been hot recently, so when I want to do the games on the Chippy, I want to do it when it's cool, and that means at night time, and we've got new neighbours next door, and the new neighbours go to sleep about 9 o'clock in the evening, and if I start talking after about 9 o'clock in the evening, they knock on the walls and tell me to be quiet, so I can't do any games from the Chippy episodes late at night. Fucked in the bum. Right, anyway. Really shouldn't have said fucked in the bum. Bummed in the gob. Yes, because being fucked in the bum is not a problem if you like that kind of thing. Right, let's continue shooting all of this stuff. As you can see, the shoot-em-up has kind of invaded the platform section, which I always thought was a really neat trick. Because as long as you can keep the ship, you can get through the whole section using the ship from the shoot-em-up section. Oh god, it's starting to smoke. That's not a good thing. Avoid stuff. Ooh, right, yeah, come on. Alright, there's a little boss thing. It's not much of a boss, it's a mini boss, it's a sub boss. It's fucking easy to kill when you've still got your ship. So yeah, there we go. I've got to get out now though. Right. Okie dokie. Let's kill these guys and I always think that this is probably something like Shinobi and I've got to jump over him. I'm not sure if I do, but usually if a door like that opens like that, you can be damn well sure you're going to fall out of it, can't you? Right. Ooh, jump over that. Right. I think this is the boss section. It's not much of a boss, it's a reactor. Right, and as I've got to go, destroy the engine, okay, and escape from there. I will do that thing. Right, you gotta kill these things off first. Easy enough, and then you can... Oh dear, it's all blowing up! Escape! Escape! Get away! Oh, things blowing up! There's bodies falling! And stuff, and... There's a conveniently placed pipe that I can hang from! Fuck me! And there's a bloke. No, I'm not having these grenades. Right, yeah, kill him! There's another dead body! Yes, let's jump over there. Let's kill all that. There's a helicopter behind us. Why didn't we take the helicopter? Who knows? Although there is a conveniently placed jet ski right at the end. Body dropping. Brilliant. Right, stage 3. Infiltrate the enemy's aircraft carrier. Alright then. So now we're in a boat. Well, a boat is a jet ski. And we jump over mines and we shoot things. It's a bit like that level in Slice By with the motorbike. Yes. I'll get that out of my mouth eventually. Except you can't stay in one position this time, which is a bit annoying. See, if we'd have nicked that helicopter in the last level, we wouldn't have to deal with this. Right, oop, over we go. Still got 2 lives, that's a good thing. Right, there's the sub. Right, let's do some more stabby. Stabby, stabby. Stabby, stabby, stabby. Kill the frogman. Oh god, I hate those floaty things. Like those things in Metal Gear Solid. Oh shit. Metal Gear Solid, I was going to say. They're annoying in Metal Gear Solid as well, actually. Metal Gear Solid 2. Sorry. They're in, aren't they? Oh, I remember that game that well. Kill. Ooh, guns and shootings! Stop shooting me! Give me a gun! And that looks like one of Jabba's skiff guards from Return of the Jedi. Is it Klaatu or Barada or Nikto? I can't ever remember. Call myself a Star Wars geek, I mean, for fuck's sake. Oh god, he's gone orange and I'm dead. Oh, fuck it. Insert coins to continue before the timer reaches 0. No. And everything fades to back apart from the sprites. Interesting. Yeah, there we go. Enter your initials. Of course, we've got to enter our initials. And what will those initials be? Old Faithful. Right. There we go. End of this one. See you in the next episode, guys.